Now let's go ahead and add a photo. So what I'm going to do is go back to my bin, go to my photos, and I'll scroll down here a little bit. And we got this weekend at SF event. Got a nice picture here that's got the whole group. So I'll go ahead and choose that. Now, once I've got that in there, I can tap on it.